So guys, we had a game today, a friendly cup game and all that stuff, and that was the Shell Helix Ultra Cup. Mamelodi Sundowns going up against Kaizer Chiefs. They won the trophy last season, and now Kaizer Chiefs won that one. Final score was 4-2. Yeah, that's a lot of goals. And believe it or not, Kaizer Chiefs, all of their four goals came in the first half. I tell you one thing for sure. I know it's a friendly cup. I'm not one to take things like this very seriously, but that first half was a humiliation for Sundowns. It really was. I think it was an embarrassment. I know some of you guys are gonna say that it's a friendly cup and there's nothing to it and all that stuff, but just the way the players played was an embarrassment. The Sundowns players, the way they played was an embarrassment, and I have to give huge credit to Kaizer Chiefs the way they played. I feel like every time Kaizer Chiefs had the ball, they were very quick with the ball, trying to get it as high up as possible to Kamal Bilyat, and those combinations as well was very fast. And whereas with Sundowns in the first half, the moment that they had the ball, they were very always passing it at the back for some reason and always holding the ball. And then it was a typical game to say, despite you having more possession, you still can lose the game, you still can get battered, and that's what Kaizer Chiefs did. Every time Kaizer Chiefs had the ball was get it forward as quickly as possible. And as for Sundowns, it was okay, guys, let's play it out from the back, let's try pull them in and all that stuff, and it was not working. They just couldn't cope. And the second half, Bizzo made changes, made a lot of changes, and there was a switch, because it's the players that we see all the time. There was a huge, incredible switch. They played really well, pressed really well, and as well as also trying to get the ball up high as well, very well as well, you know. So I think there was a huge difference in class in terms of the players at Sundowns that play and the players who don't play, you know. So it's a friendly cup, it means nothing. So Castro, your hat trick is it'll be a fond memory to some Kaizer Chiefs fans, and the performance, I guess, it'll boost some confidence as well. But then yeah, it's a friendly cup, but that first half was a proper humiliation, despite it being a friendly cup.